Hey guys, welcome back to Battlefield 4, Episode 3. Hope you guys enjoy it. Now, let's see what we can do. Here we go, explosives taken care of. Alrighty. I was trying to get to him, but my hands are sweaty already. My guys got him anyways. I like talking to my teammates with the team commands. Run! Nighty night. Oh, that was close. Got him. I got him. What? My teammates made me do that. Someone get me. please. I'll go shotgun. Just for a little bit, I'll go shotgun. Yep, shotgun out of the story. We'll do the support. Dang it. Got into 58%. I want to deploy. Let me deploy. Oh. I was trying to, oh, they were on both sides. So I'm doing rush, if you guys didn't notice. Dang it, I almost had him. Let's go customize a weapon. Well, sounds like we're losing. Screw it. We don't need a weapon. Alrighty, guys. We will see you next round. Alrighty, guys. Let's have some fun. Dang it, I was doing good for a bit. Dang, dang, she liked the bang, bang. Oh, I almost had him. How? Alrighty, guys. We need a bigger weapon. Or... No, I didn't want that. I was trying so hard. Ouch. I got something for them. They're all. I almost had him. As long as we get the kills, I don't care. That's what I learned about to play this game. You gotta basically play not to care. If you play this game, you shouldn't care about doing anything because I was trying to reload. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, shit, Gucci gang. Gucci gang! Nah, I'm joking. I don't even know what that even means. Who cares? Well, that's alright. Like I said, all that matters to me are the kills. So I can rank up, of course, so I don't care. Let's see what we got. Glad my grenades are maxed out. I'll see you when I get into another game. I have 4 deaths, 8 kills. I will see you in the next rush. So it looks like the next rush map will be the same map that we were just in. I hope it has a different layout. Let's go have some fun. I'll do medic for this one. Thank you. Wait, how did they arm it? Yeah, how were they able to arm it? I was stuck on the corner. Yeah, I noticed teammates in Rush, they're always behind you. Well, I was trying to get a grenade down there. We're gonna go with an impact instead of those incendiary grenades. So let's go down to there. Let's go to the impact. And let's deploy. Oh, I'm going with shotgun. With darts. Change it to a shotgun. Darts. Deploy. And that didn't work either. Well, it didn't help that when I spawned, I died, so. They're really gonna make me do this? How did he get a grenade? I'm not even gonna ask no more. This game is very weird on how some of this stuff works. Need a gun with bigger magazine. I like trying out different guns for different games. What's going on down here? What? SKS, you serious? Alright. I didn't even think that was possible with an SKS, but okay. What? Oh. I didn't know there was a hallway down there. Okay. Now I do. Okay. I might be able to find a gun with a tripod. That would help. Bipod. Here we go. I'm just gonna continue on holding down A. Never mind. But that's okay, as long as we get the kills with basically any weapon that we can. Where was he? Oh. I couldn't see him behind that. Alright. That's okay. That is alright. Let's go! Let me in the game! I wish it would, let you load in quicker. Oh, I was at Bravo. It's okay. Behind me. No? Yeah, maybe. No fucking idea. Alrighty. I'm actually glad they're doing this so I can do other things like record another video. I like having kind of like a shorter episode. Dude was behind me, that's why I couldn't do anything. Oh, I knew it was there. It was either run or jump. I ran and jumped. No hits? How? Well, at least I got someone with the shotgun. Now let's go with an M16 or an M4, if we can get that. Oops. Here we go. Getting some things leveled up that I haven't leveled up in a while. Well, that didn't matter. I was hitting someone, so that's all that matters. I've noticed these videos go around 25 to 30 minutes long. Hope you guys don't mind it. That's alright guys, this will be the end of the video. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe. If you like this video, please like it for more episodes. Thank you very much and have a great day. Peace.